In Assam, the art of painting developed around the culture of manuscript illustration in line and color. The art of painting flourished in Assam from the 16th century onwards. The Bhakti movement, which spread in the medieval period through the work of Sankaradeva, who helped promote this and various branches of art and sacred scriptures for spiritual development. Manuscripts in Assam consisted of illustrations of stories from the Bhagavata, the Puranas, the Ramayana and the Mahabharata. The Khanikars were the artists who create the manuscript. The process involves using bark of a sanchi tree or aloes wood or tulapat leaves. The process involves taking the strip of a bark, turning it the opposite direction, drying them in the sun for a week, curing in a smoke chimney or dua sang for 6 months, seasoning and polishing them to make it ready for color retention. Cleaning is done on a bamboo using a sharp knife. The scroll is ready for use. The pen is made of bamboo or kap thekia, which is a kind of a fern. Brushes for painting are made from squirrel hair. Inks or mahi also need to be prepared beforehand during the winter month of Pooh. Colors used in painting are hengal. Hengal is ground on a stone daily for 2 hours along with water to remove impurities. Hetal is used for all manuscripts. Indigo, derived from indigo plant. Korimati is used for the color white. Sandalwood and ash derived from silica for use of black. Aghila ghut is used to straighten the manuscript. After hetal is applied, the polishing is done using a ghila ghut. Now it is ready to be written on. There was a decline in the practice of manuscript painting in Assam. However, at the same time, there was an increased interest among academics about the preservation and study of these manuscripts. Together with academicians, there were very few artists who, against odds, kept the tradition of manuscript paintings alive. At present, there are only a handful of artists who are practicing manuscript painting and writing in Assam.